As long as we obey the laws of physics, then we'll be fine, okay?
Numbers don't lie.